Hey, V, hop in for a sec. Good thing you're here.
We going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
All right, going in.
Got no time to creep around.
Position.
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. Hey, hold up. I'm close. Here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that we can keep it. Take him out quick.
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here. That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
I see her. Cable 2.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready?
Now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's gotta be seriously traumatized.
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.